that here in Eastchester, we let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. Be loud, be proud, but please be positive. Any negative comments or actions will not be tolerated. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the contest. And let's go Eagles! Eastchester offense to start off the game. Short pass to Caleb Camizio, gets 10 plus and sets up a second down and short for the Eagles. Third down and 5 coming up for the Eagles offense.
Can you hear me? Bruno's the offensive coach. That's him in the gray jacket.
He's the one in the light gray. That's why we're here.
That's the only reason we're here.
Fourth down as the punt unit comes on for Eastchester. Caleb Camizio set to punt it away.
Come on, Bernie, you gotta catch that. He's up.
Pass goes incomplete on the first play for the Panas offense. Pressure from Alina right alone, and the deflection by Bella Caserta sets up a fourth down as the Panthers bring on the punt unit. Kayla Camizio back deep for Eastchester.
Great pop. Roberto!
Third down and short for the Panthers after the tackle made by Bella Caserta. Good pressure by the Eagles defense, forces an incomplete pass, and a long third down coming up.
Good pressure, Brian Bernatucci.
Can you announce the new coach, Brian Bernatucci?
Oh, Pete.
Oh, my God, you touched down that seat.
Some trickery from the Panthers offense as the offense stays out the field, electing to go for it on fourth down and short.
Get him, Bruno! Oh!
And a sack by Melina Ranalone. Turnover on downs as the Eagles offense comes right back out onto the field with great field position. Pass complete to Addison Santiago. Breaks the tackle and inside the 10-yard line, setting up a first and goal for Eagles. Pass goes incomplete, and the Panthers offense back out onto the field. Just under 11 minutes left to play in our first half. Score is 0-0. Thank you. Third down and long coming up for the Panthers offense. Pass incomplete. Fourth down coming up. And Walter Panas elects the punt. Kayla Camizio back deep, set to return. Hand off to Addison Santiago. Gets a good gain and will be second down and short for this Eagles offense. First down picked up for Eastchester on the run by Bella Caserta. Sets up a first down and goal for the offense. The run to Kayla Camizio. Sets him with the fourth down and short. As the timeout is called, 3:06 left to play in this first half.
It's going down. I'm yelling tonight. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
On fourth down and short from Michelle Tiso to Addison Santiago on Eagles strike first. Extra point, no good. Score remains 6-0 with just over 3 minutes left to play in this first half after the first touchdown scored in this game by Addison Santiago on the pass from Michelle Tiso as the Panthers offense heads back out onto the field trying to find an answer. Pass goes incomplete after the deflection, sets up a third down and long.
Come on, come on, come on.
Time on the call with 1:41 left to play in this first half. It will be a fourth down and 7 when we come back to the Panthers offense. Incomplete pass and a turnover on downs. And the Eagles offense heads back out to the field, looking to get a scoring drive just before the end of the half with 1:30 remaining. Panthers offense retakes the field. 1:13 left to play in this first half. Eagles up by 6. Tackle made by Alexa Keller. Timeout called by Panas. Will be a third down and 10 when we get back from the timeout. 42 seconds remaining in this first half.
I'm a fireball.
Intercepted by Kayla Camizio. 6 seconds remain in this first half. The Eagles offense re-enters out onto the field. That's the end of our first half. Score is 6-0. The Eagles with the lead thanks to the touchdown earlier in the first half by Addison Santiago. As we enter halftime. Yeah. Getting ready for the start of our second half. between the Eagles and the Panthers. Eastchester up by 6. And the Panas offense will start off on the field.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey went, but I know where it's all. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.
Tackle behind the line of scrimmage by Delar Faruglo. Third down and long coming up for the Panthers offense. Tackle made by Caleb Camizio, sets up a fourth down and short.
Yeah.
Now the third down and long coming up for the Panas offense. Eagles looking for another big stop. Intercepted by Kayla Camizio, her second of the game. The Eagles come up with another big play on third down. And the Eagles offense out onto the field, just around midfield. Pass on the run to Addison Santiago, sets up a fourth down in about seven. The Eagles offense stays down on the field, they're going to go for it. Pass incomplete, sets around a third down and 7.
Thank you.
Third down and short for the Panthers offense with 11 minutes remaining in this second half. Sack made in the backfield by Melina Ranalone. Brings up a second down and long. Third down and long once again for this Panthers offense. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Punt unit comes on. Caleb Camizio back deep for Eastchester. Thank you. 5:35 remaining in this second half. Panthers offense out on the field with great field position. Eastchester leads 6-0. No gain on the play. Second down and long. Third down and 12 coming up for the Panthers offense. Just under 4:30 left to play in the second half. Fourth down for the Panthers offense. Intercepted on the tip drill by Addison Santiago. Flag is going to bring up the Eagles as the offense for Eastchester heads back out onto the field with 3:11 left in the second half after a big time interception on fourth down. Thank you. Timeout called. Third down coming up with 2:04 left in the second half. Eagles still up 6-0. Intercepted by Kier Williams for Walter Panas. .54 remaining in the second half. Another chance for Panas. Nice tackle made by Addison Santiago. No gain on the play. Fourth interception of the game for this Eagles defense, and they come up big once again with 1:03 remaining in this game. Thank you. And that's the end. Clock hits zero. Eastchester flag football off to a 1-0 start with a defensive shutout, 4 interceptions, and win it 6-0 over Walter Panas in the home opener. Thank you, fans, for coming out to see Eastchester Flag Football's home opener. We hope to see you for the rest of the season. Have a great night and a safe ride home.
I don't know.